Give it up for John Brentick and Don Scarcello on that guitar action.